And gentlemen, and welcome to this week's e-learning preview. We're taking a look at economic indicators and factors in East Asia, and we're going to be concentrating on China, the largest country in East Asia. It's Teacher Appreciation Week, and so there we are, waving. All right. You'll see that we're working with China's economy. We're going to be looking at Shenzhen and taking a look at economic growth, and then answering some questions about causes and effects of China's booming economy, culminating in a Flipgrid video that you will do later on in the week, like Thursday or Friday. So you guys take care. Here we go.